my name is Casey McQuillen. I'm from Andover, Massachusetts. And the reason I auditioned for American Idol is because I thought it would be a unique opportunity to share music with a large portion of the world. It was absolutely insane getting three yeses from those judges. I came into this really just wanting to do my best and trying not to worry about the outcome. And then once, of course, the outcome was great, I was very excited about the outcome. But getting the golden ticket was just really validation for me for how much work and time and energy and emotion I've put into music, and to have them see that and have them appreciate it was unbelievable. I go to a music college, and so I'm surrounded by unbelievable musicians all the time. My friends are so good, and they really inspire me in my daily life to be better because they'll be practicing and they'll be auditioning for things, and it inspires me to do better. And I'm in a wedding band I just joined, and they're more experienced than me, older than me, and the other male singer has taught me so much, and the whole band has taught me quite a bit. I would say if anything makes me unique, it's that I've gotten good at forgetting I'm on stage and just having fun. Instead of being like, oh my God, this is so intimidating, so nerve-wracking, try to think like, wow, look at what I'm doing right now. Like, this is so cool and fun, and I wanted to do this forever, so this is great. And I try to focus on the positive and really try hard not to get nervous. So I like to think I can deliver a fun performance. I'm the next American Idol because I really take seriously the emotion, positive or negative, in music. And I think that allows me to connect with an audience in a different way than just skill or, you know, having a really, everyone here has amazing voices. So I'm hoping that using emotion of the music will allow me to connect with the audience that way.